there has been a inadvertent disparity in the processing of the fire department payroll where full pay in addition to the military pay is taking place. There is no legal authority for that to occur. It occurred by human error, and the way to rectify the circumstance, from what I understand, heard to be the council's debate of last week, is to file this home rule petition, and it'll be extremely clear how everybody is treated. The home rule petition is intended to be retroactive to September 11th, 2001, which was the intent of a prior city council order. The two wrongs don't make a right, so I have proposed the home rule petition in the fashion that I understood the debate to be, that it was the desire to pay in addition to keeping people who were activated to their combat theater of operations, full city pay in addition. That's what this does. I will not deal with whatever issues may or may not have occurred by different personnel. The one individual in the fire department who is currently on active duty is in Iraq, so it is not, notwithstanding, I'm not going to take something away from somebody who inadvertently got it, but I don't think the intent, as I understood it, was to make this option available for people who were stationed at Fort Dix, places such as that. That's how I heard last week's debate. There is no authority to do it, and I am not empowered to sign a payroll warrant for which salaries to be paid for which people are not authorized under law to receive salary. There are very specific in the state statute for which municipal or public sector salaries can be paid, and it's they are laid out as ordinary wages, overtime wages, and vacation and sick authorized under law. The concept of paying it and I'll wait for an inspector general or an attorney general to tell me I'm wrong is not the way you can run the municipal finance operation. This will rectify it. It is retroactive, so nobody is harmed by whatever time elapses, but I am not authorized under any statute to make such a payment unless this bill passes.